Women Icons India Global Award 2018 in the category Media goes to Mrs. Kutti Padmini and Ms. Ashoka Varshini.
Kutti Padmini, a well-known name in the media and especially the cinema industry. Right from a very young age, she has dominated the silver screen with her multi-talented act. Not only in Tamil, she has done various movies in Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam and Hindi. From the debut film Ambala Anjulam in 1959, Mrs. Kutti Padmini has acted with legend actors like Shivaji Ganesan, MGR, Rajinikanth and Kamal Hassan. She was the first artist from Tamil Nadu to win the National Film Award for Best Child Artist for the movie Kurandayam Devamam. Not only acting, she is an able producer and an administrator. She has proved this through Vaishnavi Films Enterprises and produced many serials that includes histrionics to comedy, family and religious oriented serials. It is a great moment for Women Icons India to honor this born actress for her great work in cinema. A traveler, writer, photographer, strategist, journalist, web editor, news anchor, and she is Ashoka Varshini, a known name in the small screen and among the news channels. She has numerous laurels added to her crown, and to name some, former producer at the India FM team of the BBC World Service, produces and presents daily news bulletins in the sports and entertainment sectors for BBC's partner radio stations in Tamil. Presently, news editor in Thandi TV. From lining up interviews with guests to scripting, producing and presenting the show on air, she is a multifaceted and multi-talented personality. Women Icons India feels proud in honoring this young and energetic TV anchor.